To ensure this VC glitch works for you, make sure you watch the whole way through so you don't miss anything and you get the glitch just right. And if you have any questions, make sure you comment down below. Also, make sure you drop a like on this video. It helps me out a lot. Drop a nice comment. It helps the algorithm. And hit that subscribe button. Turn on post bell notifications. Look how close I am to 6K. Make sure you help your boy hit 6K because I'm about to make sure you get mad VC. You're going to be a VC millionaire. But let's get into the video. Yo, what is good, Lock'em Up Nation? Coming at y'all with another banger. Our VC method, our VC glitch, whatever you want to call it, was patched. Blacktop gives you nothing for VC now. But shout out to my boy Premier TV because he put me on this amazing method. Check out Premier. He might comment on this video. He comments on most of my videos. But if not, just look him up. Premier TV. You know, it's not hard. But for this VC glitch, you're just going to go to my league. And I already have a league. Can I create a new league? Oh, here we go. Yeah, I can do a new my league. Current NBA teams, start in regular season, start mode, pick whatever team you want, but the best teams for this method are the Bucks and the Lakers, so I heard. I go with the Lakers, even in my career, if I can, but yeah, advance for team, not all user teams, Lakers or whatever team you pick, then you're gonna advance, wait for this to load. Now, when this pops up, just hit auto-generate rookies. You don't need to download anything or whatever. So, you're going to wait for the schedule to load. Next, you're going to go view nav, which is the B button, circle of your PlayStation. And then you're going to go front office, then roster. And then you're going to hit the pause button, the start button for quick edit. Hit OK. And you can make everyone on the team 7'7". And you can even mess with their attributes. You can boost all their attributes all the way up. You don't have to do every single attribute or even make every person 7'7". But if you want to guarantee you win, because you get the most VC from winning. So I recommend making every player 7'7" and moving every single stat up. And to avoid prolonging this video, I may or may not have to edit this through a little bit, but you get the idea, man. You see that you're just making the player 7'7" and you're moving their attributes all the way up to 99. Even the bums, even the worst players on the team, give them 99 everything. That way they beat every single team, because like I said, you get most of your VC from winning. I don't even know if you get VC if you lose. You probably get some, but not nearly as much. And you can even adjust the morals just to ensure no one's unhappy. Like, my league is so weird. I used to play it. It's so stupid. Like, you can be winning, have a stacked roster, and then a guy will be crying because he's not getting minutes. Like, dude, we're undefeated on Hall of Fame, and we're about to win a championship, sweep our way to the playoffs, and you're mad? Come on now. But, yeah, that's why I can't get into my league. Plus, I'm not an old head, you know, even though some of you probably think, I mean, I guess it depends on how old you are. But the point is, man, my league is trash. I definitely cannot play this for real. This is nowhere, or I should say, nothing more than a place to go to VC farm. But, alright, yeah, I am definitely going to edit this. So, I am going to see you once I get to the next part of the method. Alright, so I realize that you can hit A to edit the row, or X if you're PlayStation, and so you can move it all up at once. So yeah, just to save y'all some time. But confirm changes, and then, you know, you're gonna just go to the game. Now, apparently Premier's recommending playing the easier team, so, you know what, screw it, that's exactly what we're gonna do. We are gonna play this game against, we're not going to play it, but you're going to simulate with Simcast Live. And this stuff used to auto, you know, we beat the Clippers by 58. We're probably going to be Jazz by a ton, yep. And now we are on to the Hornets. So it looks like you can just play any team. I don't know why playing easier teams is an essential tip on the other video from Premier, but I'm sure there's a good reason behind it. Now we're gonna wait for this to load, and I'm not gonna edit this part just to show that this ain't no BS or whatever, you know, it's the real thing, whatever, all that good stuff. Now obviously, alright, so here's the best part. So hold the right stick to the right to move the game speed up times 6. Now here's the best part about the glitch. I just put my controller down and you're just gonna watch the magic happen. So the game is gonna end. Oh, you know what? I forgot. Okay, so before you start the game, make sure the quarters, make them 12 minutes. Don't have them be 6 minutes. My bad on that. I messed up on that. So make sure you make the game 12 minutes. It's actually good for video purposes anyway, so the video is gonna be shorter. Now you just know, just make the quarter length 12. That is important. But you can just sit here, you know, be on your phone, you can go to Chick-fil-A, you can go to the store, you know, do whatever. I mean, maybe not to the store and Chick-fil-A. I mean, the game's only gonna take 10 to 12 minutes, and the extra couple minutes because of the timeouts. You know, sometimes the timeouts will simulate, sometimes, you know, it'll have you sit through the timeout the whole way through. I don't know why that is, but, you know, this ain't the blacktop glitch, this ain't, you know, any of that other stuff. But this is a really good VC method, especially if you're trying to get VC. This is really good for if you want to get VC where you're playing Among Us, you know, you're on Among Us on your phone or your PC. You could literally do this glitch as you're playing Among Us. And honestly, this is probably what I'm going to do, because, you know, your VC apparently is going to carry over to next gen. To be honest, I don't know how much more I can play this game. I mean, I'm going to try just to get content for y'all, but I'm going to be real, y'all. I got Among Us content coming up, and I'm probably just going to be an Among Us YouTuber / streamer. See, they're making us sit through the timeout here. I don't know if you can simulate. I really don't want to risk messing with it. But, you know, you're in the timeout. But, listen, if y'all got a better VC method, you know, Premiere's saying the same thing, you know, let me know, man. Put me on. But, you know, you literally don't have to do anything, and you're getting VC. So, if you don't have time to play 2K, but you want to make VC, and you don't want to buy VC, this is the way to go. You know, as I'm playing Among Us, I'm probably going to be doing this method. You know, I want to build my VC and have as much VC possible on the next gen. You know, if, you know, what they're saying isn't cap about VC carrying over from current gen to next gen. Finally, this timeout ends. We are just in the second quarter. I gotta be real. I'm probably just gonna edit to the end. So you know what? Yeah, that is exactly what I'm gonna do. So I will see you there. Just remember all the steps. The only thing I messed up on was make sure the quarter length is 12 minutes, not 6 minutes. All right? That's the only thing that y'all gotta do that I didn't do in this video. Alright, so the game is coming to a close, and you see the Lakers have pretty much pummeled the Hornets. Remember, this is 6-minute quarters, not 12 minutes. Make sure y'all put it on 12-minute quarters. As this game was going, I went back to Premiere's video, so let me pick up my controller. You know, from here, you're just gonna quit, and once you get back to, like, the calendar, it's gonna show in the bottom left your VC earnings, so keep an eye on the bottom left. I got 150 VC. See, I had it on 6-minute quarters. If you put on 12 minutes, you're going to get 300 VC a game. Obviously, it's not the best in the world, but think of it like this. If you're not doing anything, you know, if you're or if you're just, like, editing videos, or if you're playing Among Us, or if you're just on your phone, or you're watching Netflix, Prime Video, anything like that, you know, you can just have this on in the background, and you're making 300 VC every 10 to 12 minutes. You know, it's not the greatest in the world, but it's something. But, yeah, let me fix up. Where do I even do that? my league settings. Like, yeah, so quarter length, make sure you do 12 minutes. My bad on that. But on 6 minutes, you know, if you're cool with 150 VC a game, you know, knock yourself out. But due to 12 minutes, you're going to get 300 VC per game. And, you know, if you have 99 everything, like I showed earlier, then you're going to destroy every team. So, yeah. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. You know, drop a like if this helped. If you have any questions, let me know in the comments. You know, I answer all questions. And if you haven't already, hit the subscribe button, turn on post bell notifications, especially if this video helped. You see how close we are to 6K, man. I want it bad. Make sure you follow me on Twitch. And if you're interested in Among Us content, I got some dropping very soon. In fact, this might be my last 2K video for a little while. I mean, who knows? Never say never. But, yeah, man. Till next time, here's some videos on the end screen. I am out. Peace!